It's the little things that are giving it away for me. We can sit and eat, or I can reach down your throats and pull out your insides. Oh, the choice is yours. Klaus? Hey!
Or I can reach down your throats and pull out your insides.
Say another word and I'll tear out your liver. Oh my God. I want to say Klaus again. I feel like with organs and stuff like that, it's like Klaus.
Say another word and I'll tear out your liver.
You win some, you lose some, except for me, I always win. Kai? Yay!
I always win.
Let me be exceedingly clear about something. If either of you follow me again, you'll do so without the benefit of a spine. Klaus? I'm telling you, it's the body parts that's giving it away for me.
If either of you follow me again, you'll do so without the benefit of a spine.
My family called me an abomination. That hurt my feelings. Kai. Definitely Kai.
Family called me an abomination. That hurt my feelings.
Young, old, dead, or alive, which is our pain in the ass. Oh God, I don't know. This one, I don't know. But I'm just gonna go with Kai. That's Klaus. I was on a roll.
Witches are a pain in the ass.
I will kill you and everyone you've ever met. Everyone you've ever met? I want to say Klaus. Yay! Okay. I'm doing better than I thought I was gonna do.
I will kill you and everyone you've ever met.
When your family decides that you're nothing but an irredeemable piece of trash, well, I guess the best thing to do is prove them right, right? Kai. That's definitely Kai.
I guess the best thing to do is prove them right, right?
Isn't it gonna be funny when I kill her using her own magic? Wait, is that funny or sad? I get my emotions mixed up. I wanna say Kai again. Okay, yeah, just cause Kai, like, it's the little things that are giving it away for me.
Wait, is that funny or sad? I get my emotions mixed up.
Truth be told, I'm as evil as it gets. Definitely Klaus. Yay!
Truth be told, I'm as evil as it gets.
In case you haven't figured it out by now, I'm a sociopath. I know, shocker, Kai.
What gave it away?
And a sociopath.
In case you haven't figured it out by now, I'm a sociopath.
I know, shocker.
I did a lot better than I thought I was gonna do. I really thought I was gonna do very badly. I know my dad very well.